Senator Mary Landrieu's last-ditch effort to pass the Keystone XL pipeline fell painfully shy of clearing the 60-vote threshold needed Tuesday night, potentially signaling an even greater defeat for the Louisiana Democrat.
And I'm going to do everything I can to help America become energy independent.
Authorization of the bill failed in the upper chamber 59-41, a shocking defeat for Landrieu, who had insisted for the past few days she had the votes necessary to pass the project.
The reason that I was fairly confident is because I arrived here with 14 votes and felt relatively certain that the coalition that was put together was strong enough to find the extra one.
The defeat for Landrieu could signal the end to her time in Congress, as she's wrapped in a hotly contested battle with Republican Congressman Bill Cassidy, who sponsored the Keystone legislation in the House that passed last week.
It's important for Mary to come back. I've told the people of Louisiana, and I sure do hope they understand that.
Because the Senate voted down the measure, it means there won't be a political showdown with President Obama, who has signaled in recent days he would veto the proposal. Republicans have made it clear they intend to bring back Keystone to a vote in January when the 114th Republican-controlled Congress gets to work.
But if you look at the new Congress, you can count four more right away, net.
For WashingtonExaminer.com, I'm Steve Doty.